remarkably well, yeah. Considering this is by far the most water we've ever had against the gate. Mm-hmm. 93, of course, it was higher than this, but there was no gate. And it's never been this high since then, so this is the most water we've had against the gate, and it's performing very well. It's more like there's about 4.5 feet of water against the gates now. It's 14 feet tall, 4.5 feet of water against the gate.